Welcome to Auroa, the incubator of World 2.0. My name's Jay Skell, and we've been expecting you. You've been invited here to innovate, to invent, and to create. But we're also asking you to do the most important thing with your lives that you can do. Here, away from the rest of the world, we will build the tools to lead the planet into the future. A completely sustainable economy, a blossoming environment, safe homes, security for your family, and a community where innovation is celebrated. The generations that come after us may forget all about us, but they will thrive because of the work we do here. Thank you for joining Skell Tech in Auroa. Together, we are building tomorrow. Thank you.
anyone even in there?
If there was, they ain't anymore.
That's messed up, man.
My soldiers. Who are these guys?
Yeah. No sign of survivors here. They have to be dead.
Hey, these guys didn't come here for a vacation. They're killers.
I'll be goddamn amazed if we find anyone alive after that. What a mess.
You say that, then some spry asshole pops out of the mud and slits your throat. And I'm not gonna help you.
Some of you have got to be alive.
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact!
Weaver.
situation some little bit.
Whatever, Cherry. You're gonna learn that the only thing you can count on in combat is nothing follows any rules. Don't think for a second that someone couldn't have gotten lucky as shit and walked away intact.
Shit! What the?
This is some scary shit. I've never seen the rest of this. No one's walking away.
Mayday. Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
5x5, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out.
Here. I hope it's not close.
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Auroa.
And what's Auroa?
The cave, so we call it. Get in.
What is this place?
You're back. You get it.
Are you boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? God damn.
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tiny with some troops out there who are calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Auroa went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skell Tech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J. Skell advertised.
Where can I find J. Skell?
The head of Skell Tech himself. Mm. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
I'm just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, can I see our wounded?
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
Who's left? Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. But Weaver... Hey, you just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. He might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
From Samuel?
Not since last week.
Hello there. Couldn't help but overhear. There's some kind of problem.
We're not sure. Our friend Samuel's missing.
You a homesteader?
Yeah, used to be. Before he decided he'd rather live by himself. No great loss, if you ask me.
He likes catching his own food. Says it keeps him closer to nature or something like that. And then he gives the furs and leftover meat to the camp. Never takes anything in return.
I don't get it. Sounds like he knows how to take care of himself.
Last week, he was down here hollering about running into a bunch of sentinels on his land. They said they carried away a couple of deer he caught, smashed up his traps, and then... this week, nothing. Samuel's always had a temper, but in this place, these days, you say the wrong thing to the wrong person, well... you know.
Yeah, I know. Say, where are his usual stomping grounds?
He's typically around to the southeast of Garden Mangrove, northeastern part of Gairam.
I'll see if I can find him. Thanks. Awesome. Thanks.
How's your pal?
Holding up. Thanks for looking after him. You heard anything about a Lieutenant Colonel Walker?
That the guy that works with the troops call themselves the Wolves? Used to be Skell Tech's military advisor. Heard he was an operator. You know him?
Yeah. Yeah, we met a couple times.
You got a mean look in your eye. You got big plans?
You know how I can get off this island?
Right. And leave us regular folk to fend for ourselves, huh? Auckland is 2,000 kilometers away. It's an awful long way to run with your tail between your legs.
I'm not running, Mads. The USS Wasp is a couple dozen clicks off the coast. If I can get there, I can come back here with some help.
The Wasp, huh? Not sure I'm fond of the idea of a bunch of squids running around our island.
Well, there are a couple of jarheads on board, too.
Well, if that's the case... Look, I'll be straight with you. We know that we're no match for former Spec Ops. So some of our friends, homesteaders and Skell employees both, are leaving the island on a couple of boats. Can you get them protection on the Wasp?
Absolutely.
All right. I'll tell you where the boats are.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna hurt anyone. Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skell Tech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people, he helped us out. Why did he send you?
My chopper got to this island from a Navy ship just a few dozen clicks off this coast. I can get these bolts back to that ship, then I can come back here with help.
Well, certainly sounds better than taking a boat all the way to Auckland.
What happened to your chopper?
I'm still working that out.
You leave it someplace?
Yeah. Maurice Fox. This is my daughter, Harmony.
It's nice to meet you. Call me Nomad.
And we met another soldier. He said his name was, Hill.
Josiah Hill? Is he here?
No. He helped us get around some of Sentinel's men, but he was injured. Well, not badly. We left him at this, fishing building area thing.
I actually think I know what you're talking about. I'll pick him up after I get back. Bad guys.
Everyone take cover!
What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My God. Those people. It must be a new security programmer. Holy flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen, you have to get these people, and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you, and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Erewhon.
Okay, yes, yeah. Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing building you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
Thank you. Hey, Red Queen.
White Rabbit. Nomad?
Josiah. Holy shit. Nice to see you're still above ground.
Anyone else from your chalk?
A few. Who were scattered.
Man, we sure screwed the pooch on this one.
Josiah, I saw Walker out there, hunting down our soldiers.
You saw who?
Lieutenant Colonel Walker.
Cole Walker, here, fighting our guys? There's no way.
He's turned on us, man. There's no way for our people to die.
I guess duty and honor are going the way of the dinosaur.
So what's your lay of the land?
Either Walker sank that cargo ship, or someone he was working with did. Look.
Jay Skell sunk that cargo ship.
Damn. Everything that happened here is 'cause of that prick.
I'll locate Jay Skell. I met some Skell Tech employees. I'll see what they know.
I'll try and round up more survivors. We'll link up at RP Delta.
Sounds good.
Thank you. lead sentinel back here.
You had any trouble
Lives
with the roadblocks?
No, thank God, but I heard a bunch of us are trapped on the far side.
What is Mads doing, bringing soldiers into Auroa? He's got sentinel down
us. Sentinel will come for us, with or without them.
If I have to spend another night in this cave, I'll blow my...
Now walk me through this Titan program. It has to be a target, right?
I mean, it's a secret Skell project on Golem Island. What more do you need to know?
Any idea what they do there? What would make it a priority threat?
I don't know. You have to understand. The Jace Skell I know would have considered a killer robot beneath him. He's a genius, sure, but when I came to work for him, it was because he was revolutionizing technology. Then, after Project Amiga ramped up, the work changed. He seemed to change, too.
Fine. But what was he so afraid of that super robots were the answer? Is there some major city that needs protecting against mutated fire-breathing dinosaurs or something?
Look, I've been asking myself that question every day since I left. If I were to hazard a guess, and this is purely speculation on my part, but I have to imagine that the program slipped into Walker's hands somehow. Maybe he and the wolves took the lead on it. But I can't really give you any insight into fighting whatever they're making. That said, if the robots are Skells, they could eventually be the most devastating weapon this world has ever known. So yeah, I'd say they're a priority threat.
Nomad, how are you? Missing the comforts of home? Otherwise, not bad.
Don't let those comforts control you. Listen, I've been tied up with some personal business, so I was hoping you would do me a favor.
Sure. What's up?
Rumor has it some old dog tags turned up just west of Howard Port. The fellow who discovered them said he found them on a skeleton out in the woods by a bombed-out old Jeep. He didn't want to disturb the remains out of respect. Thing is, I think they belong to a Cold War buddy of mine. Cal was a good soldier and an even better friend. He saved my life half a dozen times. Sad we lost touch over the years and... Well, I'd just really like to know what happened.
Yeah, I get it. We've both buried our share of friends. I'll check it out.
I suggest searching just north of Grove's Pond. Shouldn't be too tough to find. It's near Gordon's Slough over in the Sinking Country province.
I'm on it. Mads, did the folks from the beach make it back?
You mean the survivors? I knew some of the people on that boat since they were babies. I saw them take their first steps.
I did my best.
Your best? We were supposed to have a ship. Marines. And all we got were bodies washing up on the shore and some grunt twisting in the wind.
Mads, this grunt did save a whole lot of us. But my daughter, it's not a small thing.
I know. But it ain't enough. Not with these odds.
This isn't over. I found my friend Sergeant Major Hill. We've got a plan to go after Jay Skell. If we can stop him, take control over the drone.
Hold on. You think Jace is behind this? You're wrong. He's a good guy and my best friend. Sentinel took over the island. Follow me. I have evidence.
Well, I got more immediate problems. My people have to prepare for the long haul. You gonna lend a hand?
All right. But finding Skell is my priority.
Thank you.
All right, Fox. What have you got?
I'm telling you, Jace is not behind this. Someone on the inside, he sent me the video of the guy in charge of Sentinel.
That surf on the south coast looks rough as shit.
Don't curse.
Seriously?
Stone is gonna find any employee who curses?
Ask him yourself.
Captain Gibson. Captain Coleman. That's the two soldiers I wanted to see.
Mr. Stone.
Operation Citadel is an outstanding success. No communication of any kind is leaving or coming into the island. The drone perimeter is active. And while Miss Puri is out there winning hearts and minds, you lot are going to root out the troublemakers. Captain Coleman, I want those homesteaders under control.
There's a cutting-edge technology that I'd like to exploit.
Sounds perfect. Captain Gibson, take care of that terrorist bomber and those outcasts of hers. And we know there ain't many left. But they're in your AO. Find them. Squash them.
Sir, are the holding facilities complete?
I said squash them, not capture. Don't y'all just love being in the South Pacific? The way the ocean breeze carries that scent of jasmine reminds me of Savannah. Now, y'all enjoy yourselves out there. If you see a ghost from one of those choppers, shoot on sight.
Clearly, Jace is not behind it.
Look, even if only Sentinel's behind this, it means your pal lost control of Auroa. He sank that cargo ship, and I still have to find him. He's the only one who'll know what to do.
Fine. Screw it. He has a villa hidden in the hills. The door code is 120386. Just give him a chance. That's all I ask.
Hi. No need to be afraid.
Don't want trouble.
Could really use your help finding this location.
Yes, I know of somewhere.
Would you, happen to know where I can find Jay Skell?
That's all I remember.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Talking about some shit out here. Chop.
No, sir.
I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm looking for Jay Skell. Fox asked me to help him. Is he at the villa?
I don't know. He used to work in his basement office. There's an entrance by the tunnel. Is Dr. Fox okay? Is Harmony?
You're safe. Thanks for your help.
Now you know it all.
Thanks for having my back.
Hey, can't you see I'm busy?
That's messed up.
Wanna be a
pretty
thief?
Good job.
I sure don't envy him. He deserves what he gets.
Negative contact. Still, I'm gonna keep looking.
Mind getting a crack at some of the goodies in this place?
That's messed up.
Whatever. Like you'd miss anything. Dude's got more money than God.
Don't want to hear about it. Do your job.
I didn't mean nothing by it. I was just saying.
Was planned. Doesn't sound good.
Let's take a look.
Yes. I saw him, man. Definitely.
Be on alert! Possible hostiles!
Copy that. We've got our eyes peeled.
Central, we have troops in contact with evacuate reinforcements to our location.
Lost visual on the target.
There's a lot.
Skell's building is bigger than most castles.
Thank you.
Now, I'll link up with Hill and figure out what's next.
Thank you. bomb race.
Josiah, what is this?
I found some of the others. Johnson. Weaver. They were good men. What is Walker after?
He's lost it. Ever since that shit went down with Vaughn, I should have stopped him then.
You know, Vaughn was worthless.
Sure. But it didn't have to go down that way.
What did you do?
There was, I thought someone was gonna shoot me.
This is our village, Vaughn. These are fucking allies.
She had a weapon. Yeah, she had a gun.
Well, I don't see no fucking gun.
No, she had a weapon. See? She left me no choice.
You gotta be kidding me. You're done. You have wasted too much of my fucking time as it is.
No, you can't do this to me.
You did this to you.
No, this is your fault! You kept riding me!
Oh, Christ.
Pushing me! You don't! You don't! Oh, man, my dad is gonna hear what you did to me.
You fucking worm. You cry to your daddy? That what you're gonna do? Every single time you fuck up, you put the blame on someone else, don't you? Anytime you're in trouble, you just wait for that daddy of yours to swoop on in, huh? Well, let me tell you something. Your daddy, he ain't here.
Fuck you. I'm a good soldier. I'm a good soldier!
You are a worthless fucking human being.
Hey, hey, hey. Come on, come on. Vaughn, give me your weapon. Come on. Walker.
He was done.
Well, now he's done.
Besides,
if I didn't kill that worthless Pogue, old village might have come after us.
Hey, this ain't right, Walker!
You know the rest.
I know you didn't testify. You kept him out of the brig.
I should have said something. Then we wouldn't be in the shitstorm.
No. You did good.
Tell that to my soldiers he just shot.
Find anything at Skell? This was in the computer lab.
Well, that underground lab must still be in one piece. Let's go check it out.
I don't know. I want to recon Walker's men. Find out what he's after.
You see any familiar faces? Don't assume they're friendly.
You too. We'll link up back here.
Don't be afraid. I need help locating this place. You know it?
I do know a place. Maybe you can look there.
Hi. Would be a huge help if you knew anything about this.
I've already told you everything I know.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
I can't believe Skell's villa.
Unless you want me to ventilate your skull, why don't you tell me how to get into Skell's lab, huh?
I swear, I told you everything. Just let me go.
Hey!
Skell, we know you're in there.
Open this door before we knock it down.
We're gonna get in there one way or another.
You may as well come out nice and easy.
Unless you want it rough. Huh? You like that? Rich man? You want us to, like, slap you around and stuff? Would you like that, Mr. Moneybags?
Dude.
Jay Skell? Come on, we gotta move. Shit. Alright, listen. My name is Nomad. I'm part of a team sent here to see what the hell's going on with Auroa. Now, Maurice Fox said I could trust you. To be honest, I don't. But the people coming after you are trying to kill me. So what do you say we help each other?
Is Fox working with the Yanapuri? The woman who took over as CEO? Who's working with those animals?
No. No, he's in the cave with Mad Shells.
Cave?
You know what? It's cooler than it sounds. Come on, grab your stuff. Let's go. Let's go. We gotta move.
It's my fault. All of this. I can fix it.
Yeah.
The answer's the drones. Operation Citadel. Right now, Citadel's keeping people in. But we can use it to free Auroa.
Hey, tell me. What does Walker have to do with any of this?
Walker was our military advisor. He led the takeover of Auroa. All he wanted was the drones. I thought he was a friend.
Yeah. I did too.
Well, that just brings a tear to my eye.
Go, go, go!
Walker.
Josiah.
guys. Good to see you, Nomad. Glad that you're still above ground.
No thanks to your lack of trying.
You have to know this is not personal. He has a reason for being here, and it makes sense.
Josiah, don't be an idiot. That man is a traitor.
He's a revolutionary. And we have a plan to make the world better.
No, you killed my soldiers. You killed Weaver.
We've chosen to become the warriors we were meant to be. Your masters, they don't believe in anything. We'll make you an offer, Nomad. Hand over Jace. Join us.
You gonna turn me over?
No.
Good old Nomad. You always were righteous.
That class is bulletproof.
Like hell it is. We need to get out of here. That's the way out.
We vent toxic fumes through there. It might kill us.
They will definitely kill us. None of this makes sense. I know Josiah. He's one of the good guys.
They were gonna kill me.
Makes me wonder why the hell I don't.
What? Hey, they took over the island, right? They stole my company. I'm one of the good guys.
Yeah? Then why'd you sink that cargo ship?
The ship was taking drones off the island. These drones could be the most powerful weapon since the nuclear bomb. I had to decide. I had to stop it. Was anyone hurt?
I was told a few crew members died.
I'm sorry. I had to choose, you know? A few weeks ago, they field tested the drones in South Asia. They accidentally killed unarmed civilians. I tried to shut it all down. They were taking over the island. Sinking that cargo ship was my only option.
I've seen what your drones can do. A few homesteaders and Skell Tech employees were trying to leave the island by boat.
No. What happened?
Wasn't pretty. At least Fox and Harmony made it out okay.
This isn't what I wanted at all. Where are you taking me?
Air One. That cave where a bunch of homesteaders are holed up. Fox is there too. What the hell? Mads, this is Jace Skell, CEO of Skell Tech.
Yeah, I know who he is. How long we've been neighbors, Maybe you should have tried to be friendly before you needed help.
Well, I was wrong. I thought you and your friends wanted to be left alone. It's nice to finally meet you.
Yeah.
Fox was right. He wasn't the one behind Sentinel's takeover of Auroa. Walker was. Now they're after him because he could take down the drones.
And you think it's a good idea to bring the egghead here?
You want to throw him to the wolves?
It's better than the wolves coming here.
Jace!
Oh, Harmony. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I'm okay. We missed you. Are you gonna stay with us?
Harmony, I don't know if that's a...
Matt? Is he gonna stay? You have to let him stay.
Yeah, all right, okay. Of course he can stay.
Awesome. Let's go set up your computer.
Mads, thank you. I'm gonna do all I can for you and your friends. I promise you.
You know, just how many damn computers are you all gonna set up? Now, speaking of which, your dad's got something he needs to show you.
Okay, let's see.
Fox, Mad said you had something to show me.
Jace!
Oh, Fox. It is so good to see you.
So great. Thank you for trusting him.
He's here, but I'm still making up my mind about him. Shaw said you had something.
This is important. Someone still with the company sent me this video they shot with their smart glasses.
Terrorist activity was reported in your area. Please stay indoors and cooperate with security forces. A Skell Tech security alert is in effect. Terrorist activity was reported.
Just
in your
sit
area.
There and shut up!
Help
Please
us!
Please
stay indoors and cooperate
with security forces. Shut up! Do something!
This didn't have to be unpleasant.
Found just the guy you need for your Wonderland.
Dad!
I appreciate mid-level managers who still get their hands dirty. Don't you? Get him in the truck!
Move it! Quit your caterwauling. Won't have any of my guests crying like a virgin on prom night. Let's go! Don't you glare at me, son of a bitch.
I'm a simple man. You promised to cooperate. And as you can see, I do not abide broken promises.
My God, that's Trey Stone. He's the CEO of Sentinel, a private security firm.
And you hired him?
Not to do that. Miles, a government liaison. He suggested I hire Stone.
Peter Miles. He's a company man behind Operation Greenstone. He sent us here. Did that asshole set us up to fail?
Man, I hate managers like that. You were never like that, Jace.
How involved is Peter Miles?
Someone bombed one of the labs at Manga Nui.
Bombing was enough to push me into making lethal drones. Miles showed up with the funding, and we created the Omega security program.
And then Walker came on board as a military advisor.
And when you try to shut them down, they took over. We need to get you civilians off the island. And I need to get reinforcements.
I've been working on a way to make that happen.
Yes! That's my homie.
I found a flaw in the drone control program. I'm working on an exploit, a virus, that can take control of a single sector of drones.
That would allow a ship to leave the island.
Yes, but I need help.
If it's enough to let troops land, I'll lend a hand.
Thank you, Nomad, really. I'm setting up a workspace. Come by and I'll tell you what I need.
This feels awesome. Like before I just felt like a big wimp. You know what I mean? My stomach was all acidy and I really just wanted to eat some fish tacos. But now, I mean, this feels great. Like we're gonna kick some ass. This feels awesome.
All right, genius. Tell me this plan of yours.
I can exploit a flaw in the drone control program to take control of a sector of drones that controls the perimeter of the island. But I need help. We need to find my head engineer. We need to make sure that back door in the drone's programming stays open. And we need an advanced AI we're developing.
Tell me about this AI.
To take control of a sector of drones, we need this AI to hijack the drone control program. The AI is the centerpiece of our campus on Darkwood Island. The campus is built overlooking St. Patrick Lake.
Now, do you know what kind of sentinel presence is on that island?
It's bad. Lots of soldiers. Lots of surveillance.
All right. So how do I get my hands on the AI?
Find Christina Cromwell. When Grace Maddox, our lead computer scientist, got a little controversial, Cromwell took over the AI department. Maddox is brilliant, but Cromwell will know the AI inside and out. If we're lucky, she'll know how to get it.
Tell me about this engineer you need.
Paula Madera. She's my drone expert. She's brilliant. I can't write this program without her. I know she's still on the island, but she left Skell Tech right after Sentinel arrived.
Are they after her?
I have no idea. All I can tell you is where she used to live.
That's a start. How am I supposed to help with the drone program?
The back door, the flaw in the program, needs to stay open. Treystone knows about this flaw, and I had a computer security team working on it. They were the people he was putting on the truck in the video.
So he's got them working on it again. I'll get them free. Any guess where they are?
There's a tech lab where the security team's servers are located, and you'd better destroy the servers too, so no one can complete their work.
Got it.
Let me know what you need. Thank you.
to remind you that this is strongly enforced. Get out of my hair!
Contact! Thank you.
Shit! Don't lose them! Get after them!
Please leave me alone.
Ugh.
Herzog's torture skills are second to none. There's only one Ilsa Herzog. Thank God.
Stop them!
You thought you could make a break for it like your friend? Don't worry, we'll catch him too. Then Herzog will have a field day. I hear she can tear out the tendons in your arm and play him like a banjo.
Man, you are so full of crap.
Give me some information about this.
Okay, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me, all right? I've told you everything I know.
Just relax, all right? I'm not with Sentinel. I'm here to help.
Go to hell! This is another one of her games, isn't it? Ilsa Herzog, queen of the pathetic. Tell her I can't take it anymore. Tell her. You tell her!
Just keep your head down and be quiet. Come with me.
Okay. I know a place.
Look, I'm really not with Sentinel, all right? My name is Nomad. Jay Skell sent me. He and I are trying to take down a section of the drone perimeter.
The back door. She wants us to close the back door.
Yeah. You're on the computer security team.
You're really working with Jace?
Yeah, let's just say we have a common agenda.
You have no idea what this South African bitch does to people. To make them work. To make them do what she wants or think what she wants them to think. Even just to get a confession.
I've known people impressed by her set of skills.
Where's Fat Zabi? Where is Fat Zabi?
The hell, Vaughn? Been at this for days. You gotta keep talking to him or you gonna do something?
Yeah, well, waterboarding doesn't work, so... I don't know what else to do.
You don't know what to do?
Lachlan!
Walker! Hey, what the hell, man?
Let him be.
Breaking shins is illegal.
Zabi Korjas.
The valley you call Pandora's Box. Please!
Order up.
Guess it's time to eat. Hey, now you know we can't be doing that shit.
Christ's sake. But you want to split hairs over what's legal and what's not? Shit, this ain't nothing compared to what would happen if we handed them off to a real contractor. We used to work with this, badass blonde-haired bitch from South Africa. She loved torture. FM playing office politics. You really want to work with a shitbird like that? Wouldn't you rather have a competent contractor in your corner?
Yeah. Well, not a bad day's work. I'll have my medium rare.
Oops.
It's your problem. You guys are tasked to me. You're my thugs with guns.
I'll be real clear with you, Vaughn. We're here to babysit you. We don't answer to you. Now you just stay out of our way. We'll roll you over.
Ooh-ah. Some people I used to know were willing to work with a woman like that. What's your name?
Carl. My name's Carl.
Carl? I have to get into that prison and save the rest of your team.
Impossible. That place used to be a survival shelter for natural disasters. It's sealed tighter than Fort Knox.
Well, who can get me in?
I don't know. I heard some of the soldiers complaining. The office manager of that site, he's living it up in the Antares district. It was like a resort for Skell Tech employees. He won't talk.
Well, once I find his address, I can ask him nicely. Thanks.
Wait. The code to the cells. Only Herzog and her... the guy who helps her. Only they know it. She's always in the prison, but Sergeant Kent, the soldiers said he was going to his regular outpost.
You hear a lot.
When they put you in that little box, you're just happy they're not hitting you. You don't talk, but you hear everything.
Thanks. You have someplace safe you can go? Because you can't go home.
I have friends near here.